Was there a turning point in your mind?
Exactly what turning point?
Was there a part of the game where you saw the momentum shift to the Rangers?
They played more patiently than we did, and they got their chances and they kept it amazing. We're doing great.
Where you guys are halfway through the season now, one game below the even mark. How would you sum up this first half?
Not good. We're not good. We're obviously not in a spot where we wanted to be. And farther we're going to be, it's going to be more ugly. What else I can say?
That's good.
This is the reality.
You're still optimistic?
What has to be better, Johan? What has to improve on a team overall?
I can't afford it to say this. We have a coaches and we gotta be responsible for the improvements.